Okay, I'm gonna go that way.
Oh, I guess that's it, right?
Yeah. It's dark in here. Man, I think it's raining on me. Yep.
Yeah. Can you go straight over to the end of that block?
Is a blue route. It's not bad, and I can meet you up at the top if you want to take your guys up it. And I'll go around this way. This is pretty straightforward, but there's a long climb after we pick up the next trail. Yeah. Yep. We going that way. That way.
Turn around?
Yep.
Follow.
So how do you like Hatfield-McCoy?
What's that?
How do you like Hatfield-McCoy?
I love it so far, and I love the fact that it's not raining.
Yeah, yeah.
That's really great.
So just look out for those flat rocks, man.
Yeah, yeah. That's what the.
I'll see you down at the trailhead, guys.
Thank you.
Man, some of those muddy ruts.
Oh my God.
They were nasty.
I noticed that some of the ruts have a like hole right to the edge.
Yeah. And my wheel just follows it.
Yeah.
So, how do you like real tires?
Oh, dude, I can't even tell you. It's like night
and day. This is a test of your good tires.
I feel like I can ride. Like, it really is so fucking night and day. I can't believe it.
I mean,
like, drastic. I'm not afraid to, like, go on a rock that's even, like, slightly wet. You know, it's just...
No, you can go over... You can go over wet rocks if you don't change anything. If you don't speed up, slow down, or turn, you can just get across them.
But, like, last year, I was shitting myself when we were coming down this kind of stuff.
Yep. Well, I've not been in full control.
So not like you.
Yeah.